We're here to march, to bring attention to a human need. We are not here for political reasons. We are not here for a political party. We are here for humanity's sake. But something bigger than all of us is happening, and we are confronting it. We're gonna make a difference. Do you have an attitude problem? Is that what your mama said? You have to have an attitude to survive out here. Just put on the attitude of Christ. Dr. King once said, we're gonna march in an orderly fashion. We will obey all traffic regulations. We will march with dignity, and people will see our humanity this day.
Messages that we have is that people in the United States have this unfounded notion that trafficking is strictly a global, a third world kind of an issue. Americans outnumber international victims 10 to 1.
Merriam-Webster defines freedom as the state of not being enslaved or imprisoned. The Bible has over 50 verses of freedom in it. Galatians 5:1 says it's for freedom that Christ has set us free. Human trafficking is often called modern-day slavery. It is the most demoralizing, degrading, and devaluing of humanity in the world.
My story begins as a classic mother-daughter argument. My sister wanted a friend to come over, and it's 8 o'clock. It's a school night. My mom was not having that. About a couple hours passed, and I was like, oh, she should be over it by now. And she's not in her room, but I do hear the shower running in the bathroom. She had climbed out the window and she ran away. My 15-year-old sister had been introduced to an older man. People have this thought of it's international and it doesn't happen in our city. And with my family, it literally happened through someone who lived across the street.
The Bible says, Matthew 19:14, let the children come to me and do not hinder them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to such as these.
We're always saying, let's make a difference, let's do something. Well, let's do something. We need to put all aside our differences and come together as one, and that's the only way this is gonna get done.
So let's come together. As Dr. King once said, the movement has just begun.